taught us that it's not just our outward actions that God judges, but our inward thoughts and intents.